Hello, in this tutorial, I'll show you how to sync Google Calendar with your phone. The first thing I'd like you to do is to open up your Google Calendar application, which of course I've done right here. Now the next thing is, how can you download and install Google Calendar? You can get it on Google Play Store or Apple Store, depending on the device that you use to launch any of those applications. So locate the search bar. In the search bar, type Google Calendar. Now follow through the on-screen instructions to install and download. Now after downloading, it's going to take you right into the home page with your account already created automatically. Now this is gonna happen if you have your Google account already set up and integrated into your phone. So once you have Google already set up and activated in your phone, they're going to create an automatically account for you because Google Calendar is a Google product. Now once you sign in, it takes you right into this fantastic home page where you can now explore a couple of features to have an exciting time in Google Calendar. Now they're here, let's quickly hop into these stacks, and that is how to sync Google Calendar with your phone. Now for you to do that, you have to head over to your phone settings. Now it is different with different phones. I'm using an Android phone, so just go ahead and locate the applications in your phone settings, and once you do that, go ahead and search for calendar. Now calendar is the first thing here because my calendar, I've been on my calendar. Now go ahead and click on calendar. And once you click on calendar, it opens you up to this page. Now you have notifications, you have permissions, you have storage and cache, you have mobile data and Wi-Fi, you have screen time, you have battery, you have open by default, remove permissions and free up space, alarms and reminders, and you have app details. Now go ahead and click on notifications, go ahead and click on permissions. Now once you click on permissions, it takes you here. So this is allowed calendar, that's for your phone, and you have contacts, you have location, you have phone. So go ahead and click on calendar. Now this is allowed, all right? If it's not allowed, all right, if it's not synced here, it's going to be don't allow, okay? So but then go ahead and set it to allow. Once you set it to allow, you'll see that Google Calendar will now be integrated or synced into your phone. So now Google has been synced with your phone if you set here to allow. That's pretty much it. So go over this tutorial from top to bottom to get acquainted with the steps, and once you're done, you'll be good to go. I hope this tutorial marvelously helped your search.